The alarm more so than ever before. I have a real bad feeling that this year we're going to see food shortages in the United States.
Is that a prediction?